all the talking the Oso Negro said the other night about gold changing a man's soul so he ain't the same kind of a guy as he was before finding it.
It all depends on the man.
Well, that's exactly what I said. Gold don't carry any curse with it. It all depends on whether or not the guy who finds it is the right guy. The way I see it, gold can be as much the blessing as the curse.
We'll be right back. talk as though you struck it rich sometime or other, Pop. How about it? And what are you doing in here, down and outer?
That's the goal. That's what it makes us. There were no prospector yet that died rich. Make one fortune, sure you blow it in trying to find another. I'm not accepting the rule. Sure, I'm an odd old bone now, but say, don't you guys think the spirit's gone? I'm all set to shoulder pickaxe and shovel anytime anybody's willing to share expenses with the over himself. Going it alone is the best way, but you gotta have a stomach for loneliness. Some guys go nutty with it. On the other hand, going with a partner too is dangerous. Murder's always lurking about.
Civilization.